Okay, we'll also preview Sanmi Coffee versus Air21 because let's face it, all the games now becoming more and more crucial because halos patapos na yung elimination round. Pwede po ba ilatag, Magu? Ano yung scenarios dito for Sanmi Coffee and Air21?
If Sanmig's at 6-6, if they win, they get to 7 wins. 7 wins automatically brings you to the next round. Dahil yun yun, yung Barako Bull which is in 9th place. I'm just saying, hanggang 6 wins aabot yan.
Eh, ba't global, di mo sinasabi?
Wala na, out na yung global.
Out na.
Out na yung global. Hanggang 6 aabot.
You're safe.
You are safe. Ito namang Air21 is at 5-7. Okay. If they beat Sanmig, they catch them. Pareho sila magiging 6-7. And doon na magkaka-rumble-rumble. So this is the perfect opportunity for Air21. If they win, they get at the least a playoff for the last slot. At the least.
At the least. Are you saying that, you know, whoever loses, pwede pa matanggal?
Pwede pa.
Pwede pa.
Pwede pa. Pwede pa. If you're gonna be at 6 or...
It's dangerous pala talaga. Okay, Sanmi Coffee Air 21. As a coach, what should we expect from this game?
Well, I actually really think Sanmi's gonna bounce back. And, you know, it's not in the prediction part, but I think they're gonna win this game. Because, you know, knowing Coach Tim, you know, he always has this point of telling his team, we have to beat the teams that are below us, who, you know, we're supposed to beat. And they already lost 1 to Air21. They lost twice against us, and he's definitely not happy about that. So, you know, and they need to win this badly, and also for us. So, you know, I mean,
Tinamay mo pa si Coach Tim para sa sarili mo rin pala.
No, but I really think, you know, Air21 played Sanmi great when they last matched up, and for sure, you know, Sanmi's gonna bounce back. James Yap has still been struggling. Hopefully, he'll find his game sooner or later.
If you're Sanmi Coffee, how worried should you be for Michael Dunigan?
Wow, very much
should
so.
Be very
Kasi
worried.
Even if Mike Cortez is, you know, the lifeblood of that team because of what he does for everyone, si Dunigan talaga yung pwedeng mag-isa kaya kanyang talunin. Because he can score 30 points easily. That's one of the key 3 points na kailangan i-check ng ano ng Sanmi. Control Mike Dunigan. Somehow defend Mike Cortez, and the third bring the proper jerseys.
But don't just read the proper jerseys. Ando naman lahat eh. Basahin mo lang, di ba? Just read the name.
Hindi naman nag-light yun.
Tingnan mo lang yung size, di ba? Okay. If you're Air 21 naman, ano naman about Sanmi Coffee should you be very concerned about?
Yeah, siguro yung parang sinasabi ni Charles yung gigil. Yung magiging gigil na itong Sanmi Coffee coming into this game. Habulan na nga eh, sa pwestuan. Sanmig actually has a realistic chance pa na dun sa best of three pumasok. Hindi, you don't want to end up, if, of course, first and foremost, you want to be in the top 8. Yeah. Secondly, ayaw mong nandun ka sa 7-8. 6 and above, at least best of 3 ka at the minimum yung magiging position mo heading into the next round.
Doug, what pops in your head kapag Sanmig Coffee and Air 21?
Their two shirts are hurting my eyes right now.
That's what pops in your head.
player standpoint, Air 21, I think, you know, I'm hoping that they'll lose just for the sake of my
selfish
team.
Selfish.
Yes. I'm being biased, but I honestly think, same as Charles, I think Sanmi Coffee will come out the winner here. I think they want to secure that 7th win, which will assure them of a quarterfinal slot. And unless Michael Dunigan and Mike play their best basketball, and that's dominating talaga. I think that's the only chance that they have against Sanmi.
This Air 21 team, at one point in the tournament, hindi matalo to. I mean, they had a very impressive
5-game win streak.
Very impressive winning streak. But now, at 5-7, all of a sudden, you know, people kind of look at them as like the old, sort of like the old Air 21. Na parang okay, pababa na naman sila. But do you think na yung Air 21 should still be seen as a fearsome team?
They're very competitive. In all their games naman, they always put up a good fight. Minsan nakakapos lang in the end, you know. Dunigan's carried them to a lot of wins by himself, you know, but when KG's hitting his shots, Mike's playing well, they're a tough team. But, you know, it's just the inconsistency. They can't seem to get all their players playing well together at the same time.
Air 21.
Well, I think they're still a threat, a big threat. Because in their last loss, they were, what, a turnover away from actually getting the chance of tying it. And if you look at it, Sandvik's not really that much better than them at this point. So I don't know why parang madaling sabihin that Sandvik is going to beat Air21. Because for me,
it's not easy.
I don't think it's a sure thing.
You said it was easy.
Charles.
I didn't say it was easy. I said win. I didn't say it's easy.
Not you, dog. Charles.
I like you naman eh.
I want to
I approve naman with what Carlos said. It's not an automatic win. Air21.
It's not automatic.
How many
win?
Games
you?
Ahead ang
I
said it's automatic.
6-6-5-7.
Half.
One game ahead. One game up. So
0.5.
And it's not like Sammy Coffee has been outstanding.
Yeah.
Because honestly, when Bowles arrived, I really thought Sammy Coffee would go on a tear. Because they had everything. But then Devance got injured. I think Rafi Rivas also got injured. And then you have the James Yap things going on. So
James Yap, nung huling laro, may trangkaso. We should be over it by this Wednesday.
Yeah, but he also has some other things to deal with. So itong Sanmi Coffee, you know, it's a distracted team. And then you have Air 21 that's trying to prove that it can beat the best team.
I truly believe this coming matchup, Air 21 would be the hungrier team. Yung focus nila ibang klase, just basing it on the body language of everybody we've been observing yung during the game, after the games, even before the games, parang mas gutom itong Air 21 for recognition. Parang nga hindi masyadong easy win katulad sinabi ni Carlo.
Wala naman siya sinabing easy win. Sabi lang niya kaya. Okay, so predictions, game. Sanmi Coffee, Air 21. Go.
Sanmi. Air 21.
Wow, because nga you feel they're hungrier. Manda ka.
Hindi kailangan mo matalo yung air.
Manda ka, manda ka. Charles!
Sanmig, please win Sanmig. Sanmig. Praying hard.
Selfie.
Praying hard for you.
Go.
Tinanong mo
sige
pa
na,
yun.
Sige na.
Last ka pa rin.
Sanmig. I'm going with Sanmig Coffee as well.
Ano kay Carlo?
Sanmig. Siyempre.
Sanmig.
So Sanmig better win or we're never gonna hear the end of it.
Wait, so wait. Wow! Si Magulang!
Slow clap?
Yeah!
Slow clap.
Gutsy call. Hindi po ipag siya lang tumama.
Oh, yari kayo.
Yari tayo sa kanya.
Libre siya ng pizza.
Yo! Yes!
Ako tumama.
Yes! Good luck, Magul!
Sanmig tayo!